Hey everybody, welcome back to our Let's Play in U4 as doing the Three Mountains. Last time we took out a bunch of loans and we're slowly going broke. Is there one where I could request, yeah, I'm far too rich to be taken seriously. Do I have border friction with you guys? Please no. Oh, sweet. Oh, damn. Alright. Oh, right, because I took out loans. No, I gave it to people. How the hell does Japan have... Damn it. Okay. Here we are. Mercantilism is right. I have 1, 2, 3 states. To be working with here. East China Sea, Philippine Sea. Not this turn, incognito. Do that. Okay, I'm just gonna make a quick edit here because something's going on. Okay, now that I'm back, let's see, where were we? I have 2 loans. That's it? Just 2? Lose 5 prestige. Yes, and there we go. Military support. Generous donation. Okay, generous donation. Demand administrative. There we go. Tax income, lower trade, low trade income. Excellent. There we go. Now I wonder, is it only because I have this guy here, or I'm just going to recall... Okay. So it's because I have a settlement there. That's why it's so expensive. See, I've already demanded some admin support already, so... Seek support of the clergy. Alone. Sweet. So now these are all my culture. So I don't have to, have four promoted cultures, so... Not an accepted culture in any case. It would be a good spot for a... Here or here would be a good spot for a fort. And here would be another good spot. There's three provinces. And this place is gonna be expensive. I'm going to settle here next, because that's an important center of trade. Although, yeah, that's a good one, too. You see, back in the day, before this... here we are. Before this... Before these existed, you had a problem with natives. You would have to park an army here, because randomly they would like be like, you know what? We don't like those people. Attack! And now, all my techs are now cheaper. Just as the landowner. Raise additional. Not an animal. Whatever, he'll be loyal again. Direct them to an existing colony, because if there's another colony, 200 here would be amazing, but no. It's either get 50 in an existing colony or 200. What the fuck? Serves turf. Well, let's see what happens if they fall below, like, my legitimacy. Oh, wait. Oh, that was a stupid thing to do. It was stupid. It was stupid. It was stupid. It was stupid. Why? It cost me admin points. Six sailors a month. Privilege is to be earned. Stupid development cost. Oh, piss off. Let's see, what do I need here? I need 60. That's copyright. That's copyright to material. Damn it. Alright, let's see. 36 plus 36, that's 6 is 12, carry 1, 6 plus 1. I need 720 diplomats. Opportunities. I don't know why I made it a song, but hey, that's how it works. Charter. Okay, I should be getting like 60 people. New World Companions, New World Companies, and don't stop expanding. Okay, let's see. What are we gonna do now? I say let's see a lot. Like a lot, a lot. Like a lot, a lot, a lot. Ignore them. Take the prestige hit. I got plus two to everything. I got plus two, decay. Sweet. Oh, now we settle here. Because that's going to be worth a lot of money. Look at that. Six base tax, six production, and two manpower. Whoa, why am I losing money? Oh, right, because... Look, it's a token. I don't want to do this, but I gotta. Hey! Money. Screw it. Let's do it. Just do it! How long is this? Manila! This is increased. Education, sacrifices, culture. Oh, okay, this lasts until. Oh! Stability! House modifier was 8. There. Minus three to unrest, and I'm just going to push that. So damn it. And now I'm probably going to lose it all because, hey, that's how the game works. So, you know, go to hell. Okay, I'm going to hire a... I don't have cash to hire. Holy crap, our guy lives a long ass time. Well, he's never gonna get those. See, this is what I hate about this new system, and that this is how it works. First off, you don't get these two additional things based on your character's age. It's based on how long they've been in power. So, yeah, if your character's been in power for 20 years, he's got... Okay, I'm gonna counter espionage, you, because... Okay. Well, they really nerfed that, because, hey, it's a good idea. Let's see, should I get espionage? Desire, claims. Audit checks. The support efficiency, that's good. Yeah, this... Who... Am I an empire? Kingdom. I don't. I should start off as a duchy. Hey. China. We have a royal marriage. Korea. Why did you break the royal marriage? Well, we're gonna go through a bunch of them. Relations. Thank you.
if you'd give me the option afterwards. Make a half a duck in half. That's good. It's up here. I still don't know if the iron. Oh no, the 70-year-old man died. Oh no. See, this is what sucks. See, she's 47, so she should have these abilities, but she doesn't because of reasons. And that's going to do it for this episode, everybody. I hope you've enjoyed our Let's Play thus far. I will see you next time. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. And I hope to see you in the future. Until next time, have fun!